Good morning, students. I hope you all will be fine. Students, as we have already studied in our previous unit about four main parts of the computer. Their names are monitor, CPU, keyboard, and mouse. Which part of a computer has many buttons on it? Is it monitor? No. Is it CPU? No. Is it mouse? No. A mouse has only two buttons and a scrolling wheel. Is it keyboard? Yes, a keyboard has many buttons on it, and these buttons are called keys. So today we are going to read and learn about keyboard. First of all, we will write the date 11 June 2020, classwork, and day Thursday on page number 21 of your computer book. Unit number 3, what is the name of the topic? Keyboard, K-E-Y, K-B-O-A-R-D, board, keyboard. Now we will start the reading of page number 21. A keyboard has keys on it. As I have already told you that there are many buttons on the keyboard, so these buttons are called keys. By pressing, P-R-E-S, press, S-I-N-G, sing, pressing, we will underline the difficult words. Pressing, T-H-E, the, K-E-Y-S, keys, Y-O-U, can type, T-Y-P-E, type. Alpha, A-L-L-P-H-A, fa, alpha, B-E-T, bet, alphabet. A-N-D, and, N-U-M, num, B-E-R-S, birds, numbers. With the help of keyboard, we can type alphabet, A-B-C, and numbers 0, 1, 2, 3 on the screen. K-E-Y, key, B-O-A-R-D, board, A-C-T-S, acts like a pen, as it helps us to W-R-I-T-E, write, O-N, on the screen, S-E-R-E-E-N, screen, as you need a pencil or a pen to write on your notebook. In the same way, we will need a keyboard to write on the screen. Look at all the keys. Look at all the keys. E-A-C-H, each key has something. S-O-M-E, some, T-H-I-N-G, thing. Written, W-R-I-T, written, T-E-N, written. O-N, on, I-T, it. Look at the picture. Is keyboard ki picture ko dekhiye, aapko nazar aayega ki har key ke upar kuch na kuch write hai. Identify, I-D-E-N-D-E-N-T-I-T, identity, F-I-F-I, identify. Alphabet, A, B, C, and numbers, 1, 2, 3. Now we will move to the next page, which is page number 22. We will also write date, classwork, and day on the top of the page. Alphabet keys, A-L-L-P-H-F-A, alpha, B-T, bet, alphabet, K-E-Y-S, keys, alphabet keys. A-L-P-H-A-F-A, alpha, B-E-T, bet, alphabet keys are A, B, C, D, so on, Y, Z. Alphabet keys are A, B, C, D keys. There are 26 alphabet keys. How many keys are there on the keyboard? Alphabet keys, 26 alphabet keys. T-H-E-S, these keys are used, U-S-E-D, used for typing, T-Y-P-I-N-G, typing words, W-R-D-S, words. A-N-D, and, S-E-N, sentences, C-E-S, sentences. Why do we use alphabet keys? We use alphabet keys to type words and sentences. Look at the below figure, B-E-B-L-O-W, low, below figure, F-I-G-U-R-E, figure. Figure means picture. The alphabet keys are colored. The alphabet keys are colored. A, B, C, D are alphabet keys. How many keys, alphabet keys are there on the keyboard? There are 26 alphabet keys. Why do we use alphabet keys? We use alphabet keys for typing words and sentence. A, B, C, D, kaun si keys hain? Alphabet keys hain. Aur alphabet keys kitni hain? 26 alphabet keys hain. Alphabet keys, A, B, C, D keys hum kyun use karte hain? Jab hume koi word write karna hota hai ya koi sentence. Jaise word means maine apna apple write karna hai. मैंने एप्पल राइट करना है तो मैं ए बी सी डी कीज़ को प्रेस करूँगी, यानी अल्फ़ाबेट कीज़ को प्रेस करूँगी. और अगर मैंने सेंटेंस राइट करना है जैसे आई एम अ गर्ल, तो मैं किस कौन सी कीज़ को प्रेस करूँगी? ए बी सी डी कीज़ को प्रेस करूँगी. number keys, and you have num ber bar number, keys, keys, number keys. Number keys are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 0. Number keys are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 0. There are 10 number keys. How many number keys are there on the keyboard? There are 10 number keys. Number keys are used for typing numbers. Why do we use number keys? We use number keys for typing numbers. For example, if you want to write your age, agar aapne apni age likhni hai ki aap kitne saal ke hain, to which keys you will use? You will use number keys. To aap kaun si keys ko use karenge? Number keys ko use karenge. Students, this is a keyboard. This is a keyboard. A keyboard has many buttons. Look at the keyboard. A keyboard has many buttons on it. These buttons are called keys. ये जो buttons आपको नज़र आ रहे हैं जिनको मैं press कर रही हूँ, इनको क्या बोलते हैं? इनको keys बोलते हैं. इनको क्या बोलते हैं? Keys बोलते हैं. अब हम इसमें से alphabet keys ढूँढेंगे कि alphabet keys कौन सी हैं. A, W, E, F, G, H, M, N. ये सारी कौन सी keys हैं? ये alphabet keys हैं. अब हम alphabet keys को count करेंगे कि alphabet keys कितनी हैं. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26. So how many alphabet keys are there on the keyboard? There are 26 alphabet keys. Now we will look at the number keys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 0. ये कौन सी keys हैं? ये number keys हैं. और number keys total कितनी हैं? 10. There are 10 number keys on the keyboard. Students, I hope you will understand very clearly about the topic. Thank you so much.